is Natalie. Today I cook bacon and cheese omelette. Ingredients: 2 eggs, 150 grams of cheese, 50 grams of bacon, salt and olive oil necessary amount, chopped parsley for garnish. Process: first beat the eggs with salt and heat the pan with a little olive oil. After that, place them in the hot pan until cooked. Then, put the cheese and the cooked bacon and fold the omelette forming a semicircle. Finally, garnish with chopped parsley. Serve and enjoy!